This is the favorite of television audiences coast to coast, singing star Dorothy Collins.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Frank Mazza, from Cedarhurst, New York.
This is the delightful comedian, motion picture, and television star, Wally Cox.
Hello. And this is my partner, Carolyn Moore, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And now we're going to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good evening. Nice to have you with us to play Password. What a great audience we've got. And it should be a lot of fun. Wally, I'm glad to see you back.
Well, thank you. I'm glad to be back.
I didn't mean to scare you.
That's all right. I just thought I'd done something wrong.
No, you didn't. How are you, pretty girl? I understand that this summer, these lucky summer theater audiences are going to get to see you in three different musicals.
Mm-hmm.
What are they?
110 in the Shade, which I'm looking forward to because that's new.
Where?
For me. In Dallas and also in North Carolina.
Good.
Charlotte. And then I'm going to do Brigadoon in Chicago, your old show.
Yeah.
And then Sound of Music, which seems to be my old show, in Salt Lake City.
Oh, beautiful. Well, everybody look forward to seeing Dorothy Collins. She is lovely in all of those shows. Dorothy Collins. PFC Frank Mazza. What do you do in the Army, PFC?
I work in the Deputy Chief of Staff's office for the First Army in Logistics.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here, sir.
Thank you.
Young man, I understand you're writing a book.
That's right.
What is it?
Let's see, it's a novel.
What kind?
Well, it's a stimulating novel about a typical American boy who it's called Ralph Makes Good.
It is? Autobiographical.
No. We had different careers.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, good. We'll look for Ralph Makes Good.
Yes.
Good. I'm going to read that book. You can be sure of that.
Okay. So will I.
Carolyn Moore, what keeps you busy?
I'm a teacher. I'm not writing a book.
Good, but it's nice to have a teacher here with us. We always like to have teachers here, and they play Password very well, as a matter of fact. It's a game of word communication, as you very well know, where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, lovely Dorothy Collins, handsome debonair Wally Cox, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is broth.
10 points. Dorothy, see if you can get Frank to say that.
Consommé.
Sauce.
Consommé sauce. 9 points, Wally.
Soup.
Bouillon.
No. 8 points, Dorothy.
Soup.
Chowder.
7 points, Wally.
What'd you say before?
Broth.
Yeah. Broth.
Oh.
Wait, you said the word.
What happened?
That's never happened before either, but...
Was bouillon the word?
No, broth was
the
word.
I forgot what she said, but I knew it was just right for a clue.
And it's a good thing I didn't say it again.
If you had, I'd have been a lot clearer on the whole thing. But you've got 7 points, I think, toward a 25-point game. I know you had.
What a way to start a game.
Yes, here we go. 7 points. New word. Broth was the word. Carolyn, good luck.
The password is lasso.
All right, let's play it the ordinary way. Just one-word clues and everything like that. 10 points, Frank.
Lariat.
Lasso.
That's it. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. Wally Cox, first clue, 10 points. There you go, Dorothy. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is saxophone.
10 points, Wally.
Trumpet.
5 seconds, Carolyn.
Brass.
Trumpet, brass. 9 points, Dorothy.
Tenor.
Saxophone.
Yes! Saxophone. All right. Dorothy and Frank have 19 points, which means they're in scoring distance, Carolyn and Wally, so watch it. You'll start, Carolyn.
They always were.
You always were watching it?
No, they always were in scoring distance.
The password is blow.
10 points, Carolyn.
Um... Wind.
Wind?
Wind.
Blow?
Yes!
Now, I know you've always been, but you're really in scoring position, Wally. 17-19. Either team can win. Dorothy will start. As they look at the word, Dorothy and Wally.
The password is startled.
10 points, Dorothy. Give you the game.
Shock.
Surprise.
Surprise. 9 points. Give you the game, Wally.
Scare.
Fright.
Fright. 8 points. Give you the game, Dorothy.
Shake.
Tremble.
Tremble. 7 points. Wally, give you 24.
Alarm.
Startle.
Yes.
Yeah.
Now, 1 point, Wally, from winning over here.
Oh, I thought
they're
lost.
Within 1 point, so careful. Nobody lost.
I have such faith in you.
All right, here we go.
The password is zipper.
10 points, Frank. Give you the game.
Buttons.
Bows.
Button bows. No. 9 points. Carolyn, give you the game.
Zephlon.
Zipper?
Zipper. Yeah. Zephlon zipper. Is that a funny
Zephlon. Zeppelins.
Zephlon zipper, and you did it. You've won $250 for Carolyn there, the two of you. You won it for yourself. All right, you're going to play the lightning round. You're going to have $250 there, too, if you do it right. You ready to go, Wally?
Yeah.
5 passwords, 1-word clues. Each one's worth $50, but you've got to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Nickel.
Dime.
50.
Water.
Tap.
Cleanse.
Soap.
Soap.
Bath.
Yes.
Smog.
Fall.
Right.
Dance.
Waltz.
Floor.
Ballroom.
Yes. My goodness.
Slow.
Fast.
Yes. Carolyn, I don't believe you. That's marvelous. You did it all. You've got $500. Carolyn Moore, Frank Monza, you have $50. Thank you both for a fascinating game of Password. Good luck. Let's move along now. Meet two more Password players, shall we?
Mm-hmm. All right. Dorothy Collins, meet your new partner from Cambridge, Massachusetts, Harriet Yaski. Wally Cox, meet your new partner from East Aurora, New York, Dennis DeSilvi.
Harriet, I know you're married. Do you have a family?
Yes, I do. I have a lovely 13-month-old son named David.
Well, good. I have a son named David. Dennis, let's see. I know you're a student. What are you studying?
I'm a medical student, and 7 years from now, I'll be a pediatrician.
Well, good luck. That's
wonderful. So if you can wait.
But that's a great ambition. We need a lot of pediatricians. All right, you ready to go? Uh-huh. Dorothy Collins, Wally Cox, friends at home.
The password is porpoise.
10 points, Wally. Start the game.
Flipper.
Fin.
Flipper Finn. 9 points, Dorothy.
Whale.
Porpoise.
Yes. All right, 9 points for Dorothy and Harriet. Dennis, you'll start this time. Here comes my little man. Here you go. Okay, Dennis. Harriet. Friend.
The password is lottery.
10 points, Dennis, even get Wally Cox to say that word.
Raffle.
Sale?
Raffle sale. No, 9 points, Harriet.
Pick.
Pick.
Oh.
5 seconds, Dorothy.
Ticket.
Ticket. 8 points, Dennis.
Gambling.
Five seconds.
Sweepstakes?
Sweepstake? No. 7 points, Harriet.
Sweepstakes.
Oh, Not a raffle.
5 seconds, Dorothy.
Game.
And game. Oh, 6 points, Dennis.
Hampshire.
Hampshire. I'm with you, Wally.
Well, I'm
5 seconds.
With you, yes.
There goes your time.
Yes. Well.
All right. 5 points, Harriet.
Smallery.
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 I guess I should go to the racetrack more.
5 seconds.
Race. No.
Race. No. 4 points, Dennis.
Ticket.
Lottery. Lottery.
Thank you. Lottery.
Oh, darling.
Smallery lottery. All right, we're coining words tonight. All right.
I thought it was a word I didn't know.
It was. We want you to see it.
The password is giant.
10 points, Dorothy.
Huge.
Enormous.
Enormous. 9 points, Wally.
Beanstalk.
Giant.
Giant. All right, 13 to 9. The word goes back to Harriet and to Dennis. And my little man's coming up to shoot. There he is. All right, Harriet, you'll start. Dennis?
Smallery.
The password is disc.
Harriet, 10 points. Give you 19.
Record.
Disc.
Yes. Yes. All right, the ladies have moved into scoring position, Wally.
Doesn't mean a thing, Wally.
All right.
What are you trying to do, scare me?
A little, all right. As Dorothy and Wally look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is tick.
All right, Wally, 10 points, give you 23.
Tock.
Tick.
It's so fast, I didn't even hear it. You said tock and he said tick, and that's 10 points. It's 23 to 19. Harriet, you'll start, you can win, but they can too, so careful. Dennis, friends.
The password is unhappy.
10 points, Harriet. Give you the game.
Sad. Sorrowful.
Sorrowful. 9 points. Dennis, give you the game.
Happy?
Not allowed. Oh. 8 points, Harriet.
Opposite.
Happy.
No, he said that. 8 points, Dennis.
Gay?
Unhappy.
Yeah! Oh. You see, he's going to be happy as a fool because it's contained in the word. But they got it. By golly, they pulled it out. You won again, Wally.
Oh, plus nine.
Dennis and Wally. All right. Let's play the lightning round. You ready to go, Dennis? The trick is to do as you know in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Gem.
Diamond.
Jewel.
Stone.
Green.
Emerald.
Yes.
Flyer.
Pilot.
Yes.
Triplets.
Twins.
Yes.
Fruit.
Pear.
Dry.
Apricot.
No. Hard?
Soft.
Yeah. So, you are the only man in America that could get the right answer by saying no. Dennis, you've won $500. Harriet, you have $50. Thank you both for applying him a password, and good luck to both of you. All right, let's move along now. Meet two more password players, shall we?
Dorothy Collins, meet your new partner from Los Angeles, California, Tom Girardi.
Your new hometown.
Yes. Wally Cox, meet your new partner from Silver Springs, Maryland, Ronnie Berkowitz.
Right. Tom, Dorothy, you're a big Los Angeles booster these days, aren't you, Dorothy?
Yes, Beverly Hills primarily.
Yeah. Yes. Tom, are you married?
Yes, I am, Al. I've been married for 6 months.
Well, good. It's a lovely institution. Ronnie, let's see. You're married. What does your husband do for a living?
He's a technical writer for an applied physics laboratory.
Oh, good. Wow. He's a writer, too. Wally's a writer, too. Rather technical,
too. Can't understand these modern kids.
Wally and Dorothy and friends.
The password is gossip.
10 points, Dorothy. Give you the game. Oh, give you the game. Give you 10 points. I'm all right.
Chatter.
Talk.
Chatter, talk. 9 points, Wally.
Malicious.
Gossip.
Yes. Yeah. Good move. That wouldn't have worked on the first two. Malicious. All right, here comes
one. You're trying to make me feel better, sir.
Yeah, okay. That's what you call morale boost.
It did make me feel better, too.
Tom, Ronnie, friends.
The password is escort.
10 points, Tom.
Date.
Nut.
Date nut. Not always. All right. 9 points, Ronnie.
A company.
Escort.
Yes.
Do you think I'm on the right wavelength or something?
You're doing very well, but you have formidable opposition here. 18 points over here, Dorothy. There you go.
This little foul play goes a long way.
Password is romp.
Dorothy, 10 points.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Play.
Stage.
Play stage. 9 points. Wally, give you the game.
Skip.
Hop.
Hop. 8 points, Dorothy.
Gamble.
Five seconds. Good clue.
Chance.
Chance? No. 7 points, Ronnie.
Lamb.
Can we say that again?
Lamb.
Lamb.
Chop?
Lamb chop. 6 points, Dorothy.
Stomp.
Stomp.
Mm-hmm.
Jump.
Jump. 5 points, Wally.
Jump.
Five.
Run.
Run. 4 points, Dorothy.
Gay.
5 seconds, Tom.
Skip.
Nope. 3 points, Wally.
Skitter.
5 seconds, Ronnie.
Scooter?
Skitter, scooter. No. 2 points, Dorothy.
Happy.
5 seconds, Tom.
Enjoy.
Enjoy. 1 point, Wally.
Gamble.
Lucky? Lucky? No, I must tell you the word. The word is romp. Romp, as in children romping across the...
Did you think of any clues?
No, I didn't, except children. You went for the lambs gambling, and that follows. All right, 18 points still over here. You may win. We have 10 points. They may win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is fraternity.
10 points. Dorothy, start with you.
Sorority?
Fraternity.
You did it. All right. Now, it's 10 to 18. 10 to 18. Ronnie, you'll have the first clue. You can win on it, so careful. Study it well. Here it is. Tom? Friends?
The password is bagpipe.
Ronnie? 10 points. Give you the game.
Scottish?
Fling?
What? Fling? Scottish fling? No. 9 points, Tom.
Instrument?
Bagpipe.
Yes. All right, what is it now? Mm-hmm. 19 to 18. Either team can win. The password goes to Wally and Dorothy. Want you to see it at home, of course.
The password is trigger.
You can win on it, Wally.
Hair.
Pin.
Hair pin. 9 points. Dorothy would give you the game.
Horse.
Mm-hmm. Mane.
Mane. No, horse, mane, hair, I see. 8 points, Wally, give you the game.
Gun.
Gun. 5 seconds, Ronnie. There goes your time. 7 points, give you the game, Dorothy.
Rogers.
Roy.
Roy. 6 points, Wally.
Bigger.
Trigger?
Trigger! Trigger is Roy Rogers' horse. Hair Trigger he was going for, no less. All right, it's 24 to 19. You can still win on this, Dorothy and Tom. Ronnie, you only need 1 point. There you go, Tom. You'll start. Ronnie, as they look at it.
The password is wealthy.
10 points, Tom.
Millionaire.
You better say that again.
Millionaire.
Millionaire.
Wealthy?
Yes! Oh, you did it. All right, here we go. Let's play the lightning round. You ready to go? Mm-hmm. Tom just won $250. That's a surprise, wasn't it? Here's the lightning round. The trick is to do it, as you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Brother.
Sister.
50.
Drink.
Water.
Toast.
Champagne.
Yes.
Red.
Blue.
Good.
Frightened.
Scared.
Scared.
Afraid.
Yes.
Girl.
Boy.
Very good. My goodness. That's it. You did it in 15 seconds on the nose. 14. Well, that's 15. 15 seconds. That's a record. There it is. What was the record? Peter Lawford, Kitty Carlisle, Dorothy Collins have done that in the record time of 15 seconds. What do you know? Congratulations. Tom, you have $500. Ronnie Berkowitz, you have $50. Thank you both for a fascinating game of Password. We're going to move right along. Next week, our guest stars will be another challenge match between two comedy favorites. From Broadway and television, Carol Burnett, and from television and supper clubs, Alan King. You know, this will be an interesting game next week because Alan and Carol have played once. They played once, and I think Alan beat Carol on that round, and she's been smarting about it ever since. So
she's
re-challenged.
This game,
yes.
I know.
So they're looking forward to next week, and we are too. They're going to see. We'll tune in to see who wins.
Yeah.
As if you can stop writing your book long enough.
Oh, I stop every day very early.
Oh, you do? But you write every day.
Yes.
Have you ever written a book before?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
What was it?
It was called My Life as a Small Boy.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Was it a funny book?
I had a life as a small boy. What's so funny about that?
Well, it was a funny book, though.
Oh, I laughed when I read it.
All right. I want to tell you, Dorothy, we're going to look forward to seeing you this summer in Sound of Music.
110 in the Shade.
110 in the Shade.
And my love to Betty.
Our love to everybody. Nice to have you. It was a lovely show. We'll see you all next Thursday tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is free. When you consider your local school board bond issue, just remember that money invested in education is a real investment in the future of our free society. So long. We'll see you tomorrow.
This week.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.